the world. Put it in my world, I called it Globalfirm. Free basics, please fuck with me, please. Ethnological disparity, got the fake days. Welcome to my days, welcome to the ages. But also my death, I'm of course the whole ages. They separate definitions, think it's not the case law. But they think of it's not slaves, but the government of the school. Inside the world of the world, we just can't be all. But they started slipping Africans under control everywhere. That people know, they made it so with them. The world selling their weapons, these are the bad systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad is a real African. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, we saw the way to Mount Kenya. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is a thing, you're not a savior. People worldwide, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my friends you met. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm cut off from the king. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, blow down, blow across and up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Committed to cut off the clip of the birds. Crucified, burnt enough people who did. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fish during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He would be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to the bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity said fate? I just wanted to listen, really had a better destiny. It seems so a joke, we really don't kill it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it's been a long time. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the Globalfirm. We heard, we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free with what I want to. I submit my conditions and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win? And I can't even have a home. When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. The way's up. Get up. I'm a crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep, so fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, doing healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is lies when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get it. Now I represent for the globe, not globe for the world. We come. Wake up, wake up. Put up, sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves are the way to build some good lives. Atheists and prison care, wake up. Just roll, broke down.